and our gospel feast of Unity Choir. Come on, church. That was weak.
That was weak. Praise God for Tasha Page Lockhart, Sunday Best Season 6 winner.
Like every other girl, I used to have big dreams. But then I got introduced to some other things, and suddenly the church girl I was originally. Using the wrong things can call your name. I chose to answer when the Spirit said walk away. And now I live with circumstances that I can't erase. I just wish I could go back now to yesterday. But there's not a hole too deep. No, that God won't reach down and save me, me. You see, it cleaned me up and made me new. Should have welcomed back, and now I'm standing here in front of you. Yeah,
I'm not the same.
I'm not the same now.
My life has changed.
My life has changed. I did some crazy things. Oh, no, 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 no. Gonna make mistakes. If and when I do, please show me some grace. Cause though it may be me who mess up today, it may be your turn tomorrow, then I bet you'll say. Cause what goes around goes back around. Those you heard on your way up will be the way you're down. Yeah, I used to be the same way, but one Sunday morning something in my heart changed. I got the idea.
I'm not the same.
I'm not the same.
No. Hey. My life has changed.
My life has changed.
Yeah, I did some crazy things.
I did some crazy things.
My past, my
past. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm not the same.
Ever since I met
you, Jesus,
my life has changed.
My life
has changed.
I did some crazy things.
Yeah, I did some crazy things.
I'm different.
Or the sin.
I'm different.
And how I talk.
Now I'm different.
I can see it.
Different.
And how I pray.
Different.
I start to shed some tears.
Different.
It's what I say.
Say I'm different.
They tell me.
I'm different.
Like day and night.
I'm different.
I used to go out quick.
Different.
I cuss and fight.
I'm different.
I blame everyone else. For my mistake.
I'm
if someone got too close.
Different.
I push away.
Different.
But then Jesus came in my life. My potential,
yeah.
I made it right.
Say I'm
not just willing
to,
but something real.
Yeah.
It's what I know now,
yeah.
Not what I feel.
Yeah.
You can't silence
me, yeah.
But I can.
Yeah.
Look at me, oh,
yeah.
I'm born again.
Yeah.
It wasn't easy.
Yeah.
Everything I've been through,
yeah.
I'm stronger now.
Yeah.
Best All-Star Season finalist, Zebulon Ellis.
Well, praise the Lord, Ebenezer. Come on, let's give God some praise. If you don't praise Him for nothing else, bless Him for His Son, Jesus. Anybody know about the name of Jesus this morning? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Well, if you know it, sing it with me. Glory. When you're lonely, heart filled with despair, remember God cares.
I care for you.
And whenever you're in doubt, you can't seem to find your way out, I guarantee you He'll see you through.
See
anybody
you
know
through.
He'll see you through.
See
yes,
you
Lord.
Through.
Just call.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Just call His name
just
out loud. Hey, hey, oh, no, oh, how precious. Oh, precious is the name. Yes, Lord. Is His name. Just remember God cares. Yes, He does. I'm a witness, He does. And when you're in doubt and you can't seem to find your way out, I promise He'll see you through. Yes, He will. Yeah. All you gotta do is call.
Your heart,
yes,
lift your hand,
oh,
can
that's given more ever means a welcome to this season's winner of Sunday Best, Dathan Thigpen.
Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands together. Everybody say, bless, bless. Come on, say, in the morning, in the noon. Lift your voice. Everybody say, in the morning, put your hands together. If you know that you're blessed, yeah.
Cancer, and me and my brothers had to decide if we're going to have a pity party or if we're going to believe what the scripture says about healing. Now, we chose not to say, oh, well, maybe this is the cross we must bear. What we chose to say was, it's going to work, yeah! It's going to work, yeah! It's going to work, yeah! Don't you worry about it! Don't you get upset! God's got it under control! Sitting here today trying to figure out that issue that you have, how it's going to work out. But listen, God did not die on the cross for us to be stressed out. He did not die on the cross for us to try to figure it out. He had it all under control. So right now, just lift your hand and say,